Here with a very hungry little puppy and Lori from the Wisconsin Humane Society.
You know, she was fine until you came over here with this treat.
With treats. Tell us about Simone.
Simone here, she is only kind of like a puppy. She's only about 10 months old.
And she likes treats.
Yes, she likes treats. But she came from an overcrowded shelter down south. Very That's friendly. It. She passed her behavior test with flying colors. So she would do awesome in any home. She is good. She just like needs help, you know, learning how to walk on a leash and things like that. But did great in the car. But yeah, she's spayed, microchipped, and vaccinated, and she's just looking for her new home.
And she is a love bug. She was cuddling with us all before until she saw that.
Until she got the treats.
So if you want to see more of Simone or add her to her family, you can go to the Green Bay campus or call the number on your screen. We'll be right back with more.